Put the head down, arm straight out, push maybe. When they do that, that's just fine. They're just asking it on the one end. They're bent over like this, and they're just running at you. It's so easy. You don't even have to jump in. All you have to do is pop the arms up. Okay. Two, three steps. If someone puts their head down, you got them. And they take two or three steps, they should be one, two. It's done. It's on that. Okay? Another great time to do some joint ideas. When you're fighting, and their stiff arms are bent over like that. Okay? They think this is a good, safe position. Alright? But it's so easy to throw something to one end. Because everybody up down. All you have to do is pull down. Everybody in that position, come up. Go on their toes. Okay? You might be flat foot now, but you take a short step back and stand up. That's all it takes. Okay? Down and up. I'm just doing flat footed one end. It's innocent. Down and up. Down and up. Another good time to do 2-1-90. A bad time to do 2-1-90 is when you're standing straight up and down. Both people are standing. Your partner stands straight up and down, right side or left side. Bad time to do 2-1-90. It's not going to work. You're going to go flat on your back. So generally, you want them to bend over a little bit like this. That's a good time to do 2-1-90. If you're standing right side, okay, this is when you do your cool jerk. Like that. Here. Up. So let's just hang it on. Just gonna do it right.
Okay.
But the best time to come like this. I love it when people try to pull me in. You guys try to pull me in. Hey, let's say,
I love that.
All you do is get my head on here. I got this right there.
Oh, I love that.
And make this so easy. When they're bent over. When they're standing straight, now they're doing this.
I hate that.
That's not good. But when they bend over, when we're both bent over this way, okay, now it's easier for me because all I gotta do is just come on me. I like that. Okay. When they stand up and do that to me, I don't like that so much. Okay, so that's 2-1-90. Actually, the last one I just did was Yoko 2-1-90. That's the second part of the flows. If you don't have enough time today, but we'll get into that Wednesday. So you guys got to keep your hands up. Regular 2-1-90, right side is right foot. Yoko 2-1-90 is side 2-1-90. I use my left foot. Generally, you throw in this area. Regular 2-1-90 is straight over. Yoko 2-1-90, you're the front to the side. So, and I use the opposite foot. So one. Bring the same motion in here. Two. Pop it in here. And you end up coming over to the side. Okay. Instead of flinging straight over this way, I get up in the air, your hands come to your hip, and you should fall somewhere over here. This side. Yoko 2-1-90. We'll get more into that on Wednesday. It's another good technique, very good technique, and especially when you're moving sideways. Beautiful, beautiful. Okay. But for now, let's get a partner.